cruise.
Yeah, we cruised up here on a motorcycle and getting ready to do a couple mile hike. Yeah, should be a lot of fun. Yeah, we've been riding our bikes and all this other kind of stuff. I'm talking to Missy right now, so when she watches the video, she'll know. She's taking a little bit of video while we're on the telephone. It's so pretty up here. It's unbelievable how pretty it is up here. Yeah.
I've been alone. Long way from here. Put on a poncho, played for mosquitoes, and drank till I was thirsty again. We went searching through thrift store jungles. Found Geronimo's rifle.
We're getting ready to climb up that mountain. You can see those little white specks are people. And they're going to climb all the way up to these caves. So it's a couple miles, but it's pretty cool. You ready to hike? Esty's got her hiking clothes on. This is where we are, Transmountain. The caves are up there. I know I'm not the only one struggling to get up this hill. Well, except for you. It's a pretty far drop. It's a lot more to go. Esty said, I was gonna get used to this, but I don't know how long it's gonna be. Before I get used to this kind of stuff. A long, long way to go. Oh man, we've hiked so far. White punch buggy. Safety, no punch bags. Right there. A little bit more to go.